Okay. Happiness, right? You want to find happiness. Okay.
I want to feel it, really. It's a river, it's a feel. Shiva, all your people, right?
Okay, river, I think we call blaming the back. Okay, all this or that. Then I ask my sister actually to start her, all this. Then I tell my mom, Ma, you started this at the age of 75. You know your son start when or not? At the age of 40. But more importantly is what? They found out that when they avail themselves with the time, you know what I mean? Of coming here, you know, and they see other people because of your sharing, they gain more happiness. Again, you
heart problems.
As a boundary.
Model, what not? Find maybe a company to speak. Paper. Just write down what.
Everybody written?
I saw some things, I saw some.
Longer reach
for
this weapon.
Not worry.
Oh,
one more.
I do that.
And one more.
This camp is interesting, very informative, and there are lots of new things, the games that I can play that I never dreamed of that I will play. And on the other hand, I learned lots of things from here because the trainers are very well educated and they really transfer to us lots and lots of new things that I've never learned before.
I've come to this camp, I learned a lot of things, and I find that it's very exciting and very enlightening things that we have learned, which we will never try.
It's fun and interesting. And it seems that although we are growing old, but we are actually doing a lot of young people's things.